This is a poem that tried to bring beauty into a very, very dark spot from my father's homeland in India. But I also thought it was important to raise consciousness that things like this still occur in 2013. This was based on observations and meetings I had with girls who had escaped some horrible conditions in India. And I thought it was important to not make them be necessarily just straight out victims, but that they were able to find beauty and solace within each other and comfort within each other in a very desperate kind of dark, dark place. So trying to find a way to marry little bits of beauty and hope in a place that seemed hopeless, you know, at the time as well. So this is called Two Moths. Some girls on the other side of this planet will never know the loveliness of walking in a crepe silk sari. Instead, they will spend their days on their backs for a parade of men who could be their uncles in another life. These girls memorize each slight wobble of fan blade as it cuts through the stale tea air and auto rickshaw exhaust, thick as egg curry. Men shove greasy rupees at the door for 1 hour in a room with a 12-year-old. 1 hour. 1 hour. And if she cries afterward, her older sister will cover it up. She can rim the waterline of her eyes with coal pencil until it looks like two silk moths have stopped to rest for just a brief moment on her still exquisite face. That was Two Moths.